14 homers. Quick move to first, runner back. And they have called him for a balk. The move was too quick, apparently. That's going to put the tying run in scoring position.
I guess they're saying that he didn't step, he just kind of turned with his feet. Second base umpire called it.
But how is that different than any other movie makes?
I don't know, but what, a couple of years ago, Verlander got called for a couple of balks.